Well, the area where this fire broke out hasn't burned in nearly 30 years. In the summer of 1990, the Painted Cave Fire destroyed more than 400 homes, burned nearly 5,000 acres, and left one person dead. Like the Cave Fire, it was driven by strong winds. A resident named Leonard Ross was accused of starting that fire on purpose. He was never prosecuted, but the county sued him and won.